this question, we are given the Schrodinger's equation right over at the top here. And we also